a model of the age-long epithelium in idiopathic pulmonary fibrosis. Idiopathic pulmonary fibrosis, or IPF, is an aggressive and irreversible lung disease. In the cover paper chosen for Aging's Volume 13, Issue 13, researchers conducted a study aimed at developing a better in vitro IPF model that more closely resembles the features of aged IPF lung tissues. A more accurate model system may help researchers discover new biological mechanisms and targeted therapeutics to treat IPF. Read this study and more peer-reviewed aging-focused research published by Aging.